So hi guys, welcome back. So today's video is all about my day in my life of being in this pandemic. So today is gonna be a raw vlog, and I'm gonna take you through my whole day and where I am going and where what I am eating, what I am doing. Double roti is done. By the way, the double roti which I had is in Nilangari, ACR road. So right now I'm still driving in ACR road, and Chennai city looks like it is back to normal. Traffic is back. I am in front of Besanagar church, and there was a Nilangari supermarket over there. Apparently that supermarket is shut and they've opened a new one on the other side. So I'm going in and I need to pick up a few things which is essential for your grocery and all those. So yeah. So before going in, this is a must. So let me wear this. Hi. Somehow I feel like very difficult to breathe. Is it the same for you guys? Should I wear a mask which has a ventilation system over here? So do let me know guys, which one is the best. Or a plain clothing mask is enough? Do you think that is fine? Or do you think this is much required for what is happening around? And also the rules and regulations has been taken over and things are actually back to normal. Alright, I went to the supermarket and I saw a lot of queue and I turned back and I'm back to the car. So now I'm in search of some other supermarket. So time to move to a different location. You can see the road is blocked over there because of COVID-19. So this was the supermarket I was talking about. It is closed. So rather they have opened it over here, but the crowd inside is a lot, so I decided to leave. Maybe it doesn't look like in the camera. Does this place look familiar to you guys? Because over here, do you see this? Do you see this restaurant? This one? It is Sakhang by Momo. I don't know if you have watched the video which I did before. I'll link it up here. So it is one of the best momos I've ever had in the city. So do watch that video and don't forget to go and try the momos over there. You will love it, guaranteed. So I mean, I'm sure you'll have a happy smile on your face. You sure will never get disappointed. So do watch that video and let me know how the momo was. I mean, try the momos and let me know how it goes, not by watching the video. So I think the city is back to normal. Everybody is on the road. Some are wearing masks, some are not wearing. So everything's back to normal. So I just read the news saying that a single passenger traveling in the car doesn't have to wear a mask. Whereas you have two passengers in your car, then it's a must to wear a mask, which is a good thing, right? So this is where I did my haircut. So after the expensive haircut, I am in Phoenix Mall, and look at the mall, it is empty. I think
mall just opened 2 days back. There's nobody out here. So what they are saying is you need to pay 110 rupees. No matter how many hours you are there, 1 hour, 2 hour, 3 hours, 4 hours, I don't know, but you have to pay rupees 110 and it comes to your mobile. So you make an online payment and basically there is no contact ticket, no contact payment, which is a good thing. Amazing, right? I've never seen such a color. So where do we park? So we will park right next to the Jeep Compass. So this is my Jeep Compass. Look at that. And look at this. Look at that. Look at this. Wow. So the mall is so empty. This shop behind is always open. I think the mall is mine right now, nobody is there. So one step here, the next person should stamp there. So basically you have two steps, one person. Two steps, next person. Not bad, right? So guys, I am in front of Luke Cinemas and look at the Luke Cinemas. There's nobody here. It's shut down. I don't think you can see Luke Cinemas this way anytime. So I've got something from Fab India. I looked at that shirt and it was nice. No, it's not a shirt, it's a kurta, I think. So basically you have a lot of offers in this mall, so if you are coming to the mall, do check, you will get some nice offers. So I actually saw somebody sneezing in the food court and I decided not to have food over there. So let me go out of the Phoenix Mall and find something else. Now I'm looking for Papa Roti bun. If you're a fan of Papa Roti, then you should try the signature buns. They're amazing. Now let's try. So this is how we entered the Phoenix Mall and look at the crowd right now. Temperature check is done and then sanitizer and all that, and then they let you in. So most of the mall, the ACs are switched off. So if you wanna dine in, you have to make sure that if you don't need AC, if you're comfortable without AC, then you can dine in. If not, it isn't comfortable. There are a lot of shops which is giving a lot of offers, but there are a lot of shops which don't give offers and they sell at a higher price as well. For example, this one, this mask,
I got this mask for how much? I think 150. You get three masks, which this I got in Fab India. So three cloth mask. I don't know, cotton mask. I don't know what material this is, but feels good. So these cotton masks was worth it, and you can go purchase this in Fab India. Okay, so it is 350 for three masks, not 150, but still worth it. So I don't know how to do the payment here. Let's see. So I'm just keeping this cash somewhere far, because I think you need to sanitize it. How do you guys think about the mask? Is the mask looking good? I feel really comfortable, but I think for any mask, if you're wearing glasses, this gets frosted up. I don't know what you call it. It happens a bit, but I think if you loosen up your sunglasses a bit, it doesn't happen. So in that way, it's good. But mask is amazing, feels very comfortable. Earlier I was wearing the N95 was good, but breathing was a little difficult. So now I have exited Phoenix Mall in Chennai. So the mall was empty, it was empty, and I'm on a Saturday right now. So it's surprising to see the Phoenix Mall this empty on a Saturday. Of course, it is due to COVID and it's just open, people are just coming up. If you want to do a good quick shopping, and if you're missing for window shopping or the actual shopping, then I think this is the right time to come and shop, because the crowd is less, and I mean, you can have a lot of social distancing in the mall, except the place where you enter, there was a lot of queue, like what you saw right now. But otherwise, it's fine, it's safer to go. So always wear a mask, and if you're wearing a face shield, I think more safe. That's it.